Hi everybody, welcome to the Showboat Sam YouTube channel. Today we're going to be taking this Peterbilt 379 dump truck and pulp trailer, hauling some gravel from Waco to Austin, Texas. About a 120 mile trip, so let's get into it. This thing's powered by a Caterpillar C15 600 horsepower engine, and Eaton Fuller 18 speed transmission, and that's pretty much it, man. Let's get into it. This gravel haul though, got a little rain there, but it's all right. Making a right up here, so like I said, got a little rain the other day. Brother's kind of bad, so we gotta be extra careful. Everything's tarp, so we're looking good. Coca-Cola truck, huh? I love the sound of this engine. Walmart over there, huh? Distribution center. Just listen to those jakes. Man, they sound good. We'll take a look on the inside of the yellow cab. See, I painted all the panels instead of going with the traditional wood. Got the fancy painted mirrors. And pretty cool on the inside. Turn up here at the light. Get on the old interstate. Rain ain't too bad, it'd be worse, but it'd be nice if it let up. Get her up to speed here. I really like this dump truck. I use it quite often. It's an awesome mod project. Triple X or something like that it's called. It can be found in the Steam Workshop. I really enjoy this mod. Despite the weather. Do a little hill climb here. Load's kind of heavy, so it's taking a little while to get up to speed, but we'll get there. Like I said, it's a 600 horse cat, so I mean, I'm used to driving it, you know, trucks with a little stronger engine, but I mean, 600 horse will get the job done just fine, no problem. A little gloomy here, but got my lights on, so I'm alright with that. my eyes off the road for 1 second, looked up, this car right in front of me. Just gonna continue now. It's raining pretty good, so I better break it out. Downhill again. About 16 miles out. Oh, I just added 40 miles to my trip. Alright. Thought I was in the right lane, but I guess I wasn't. Alright. I can back the sucker in first person. Where do you need it? Okay, so this I keep straight down. Oh no, I gotta turn there. Straight down, I can't get through. So, I gotta turn here. Oh, I got some big loads in there. Look at that off-road dump. Should be about it. Let's see here. First person. Oh, I had to come back some more. There we go. All right. Well, it's been another successful trip with Showboat Trekking, the Showboat Sam YouTube channel, and this has been a dump truck load of gravel with the Peterbilt 379 dump truck and pulp trailer. And I really appreciate, look at that front steer. I really appreciate you guys watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Showboat out.